jerky. I wonder if it's still burning. The FIB building is still burning. Maybe. I don't know. I'll do that after. Why didn't I take a taxi? Are you shitting me? Only 5,000? Not worth anything, huh? Yeah. 5,000. And this car is not fast. Motherfuck you, bitch! Motherfucking shit, man. Alright, another one. Alright. Whatever, man. I'll go to B. Well, so another police officer right in front of me. There we go. Finally got them out of my asshole. Ooh, for $5,000? Really? $5,000? Well, that's my first time. Yeah. I wanted to do that last time, but I didn't have the bombs to do it. But yeah. That was pretty bad. Yep. No, my maneuver is okay, not as pro as I want it to be. As I want it to be, but you know. This is a tennis court right here. I mean, golf course. This is a rich neighborhood. Nice cars. Nice everything. Right? What are you expecting me to do? You got a shitty car. Bike versus a shitty car. Shitty car leaves. Unless I shoot him. That I can do. I can use that bike. Nope. Fuck it. You can't chase after me. Gotta hurt, I mean. Fuck me.
Forgive me.
How can you be still talking? How can you be still, yeah, how can you still talk while I hit around your... How can you be still talking? How can you be? I'll pay you.
That bastard's on my bike again! Not again, you gotta be kidding me!
What the hell? This guy's fast! There we go.
Oh! Take it!
Man, this is a fast bike. We're gonna get like 50,000 off this shit, man. This is at least, in real life, this car is at least 50,000 or more. later on in the future, like, I bet if they make another Grand Theft Auto, like, security cameras, if you, like, run by it or pass, yeah, run by it, drive by it real fast while stopping, bet they'll, like, give you a warrant, one-star warrant. Maybe. I guess I was just turning fucking loud, huh? You guys can't hear me. Where's my controller? Man, how long I've been recording? 3 hours? Wow, that's fast reload. Where the hell is he, man? How the fuck did I get up there, man? What is this building? Like a museum or something?
See? Maybe that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, we like old fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Get those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve,
Whoa, please. You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what? For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down, we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American Edmonton.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, Edwin.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn way.
Go! Fuck!
Bullshit.
Some food, man. And go to the store to buy some
food. Mike, what's your frequency? Let's all be at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
How do you die? That's weird. I got killed by the fire. Oh my god. These guys made love for the very last time. For the very last time.